18-year-old boy was attacked by a shark today in the waters off the Big Island. He was airlifted to the Hilo Medical Center, where his family is now by his side. Tammy Mori joins us with tonight's top story. Tammy.
Marissa, it happened just after 1:30 this afternoon while the boy was surfing in Pohoiki Bay. We don't know the boy's condition at this time, but the Hawaii County Fire Department says he was attacked from behind by what's being described as an 8-foot gray-colored shark.
Panic struck Pohoiki Bay after a 16-year-old boy was attacked by an 8-foot shark, the surf spot known as Dead Trees. Witnesses say the shark bit the boy across both his legs.
He was coming down the wave and the shark came from the side, took him out by the leg, and that's all I seen. It was red from there. It was so close to a shark attack. I don't know. It was like a life, it was a life deal right there. I can't explain it. That was too much.
Some surfers helped bring the boy to safety until lifeguards could get to him.
When I showed up, the kid had a shark bite and two big lacerations to his buttocks and his thigh. And that's all I know. I just started putting everything on top, cleaning him up and getting him ready for the medic.
The 16-year-old was taken by ambulance to the Pahoa Fire Station, then airlifted to Hilo Medical Center.
This is good. I mean, big lacerations go through the back of his leg.
In the meantime, choppers were seen flying over Pohoiki Bay, surveying the area for sharks. But fire officials say nothing has been spotted yet. The Department of Land and Natural Resources posted signs warning the public to stay out of the waters along the Pohoiki coastline and north of Pohoiki at the area known as shacks.
That shook me up pretty good, right there next to a shark attack. Terrible what the ocean can do sometimes.
This is the fourth shark attack in the past month. About 3 weeks ago, a surfer was attacked at White Plains Beach on Oahu. On July 31st, a woman was bit in the midsection while swimming at Ulua Beach Park on Maui. And 3 days ago, a tourist was attacked at White Rock Beach in Maui. This marks the 9th shark attack this year in Hawaii, compared to 11 last year.
Now, the fire department will continue scanning the waters today and tomorrow morning, and if no sharks are sighted, the warning signs will come down and the waters will be reopened by noon tomorrow. Tammy Mori, KHON2 News.
Tammy, thank you.